H1 or anything until, like, I don't know, a few days. I don't know. Gotta see if the internet's not poo or not. I'm afraid to peek. Somebody might be out here. Mr. Narrow. I need a helmet, dude. Give me one helmet. This is bad. Crap. Don't need a helmet. There we go. I need a helmet though. Guy down there. Shit, dude. Come on. Just one helmet. Freaking give me anything. Give me a basket to put on my head, like anything, just so I can rush people comfortably. Yeah. There you go. What the? Alright, where'd that Jeep go? Alright, that Jeep went through here. Where'd it go next? Did it go over here? Yeah, it is. We're not double team now. This guy's. I just killed him. Heck yeah. What's up, Wise? I'm just like trying to get a win and stuff. See what's going on tonight. What about you? I've seen you've been getting into Rust again. But old Kyle? There you go, Wise. Yeah, I'll need that. Need that. Nah. Wait. Yeah, nah, we're good. 21. Pretty sure I killed a guy here. Yeah. All right. Cool. Yeah. Get that. All right. What's up, Matthew? How's it going, man? I am the African American. Light skin though. I'm full, but I'm light skin. This thing. Alright, I got 5 gas tanks, so I can kind of just like. Doing pretty good. Ooh, somebody's trying to take shots. Oh, there he is. Oh, shoot.
Who's that?
he beam me from this far, I'd be upset. Oh, thanks for the cheer. There you go. Oh, freaking. These guys would go around spamming my channel and other people's freaking streams. And what that would cause people to do from that other streamer's stream, they, instead of like attacking the spammer himself, they'll go and attack like me because he's spamming my link. And they're like, dude, tell your stupid viewers to stop. Tell your stupid viewers to stop spamming your stream. When the accounts don't even follow me, they've been made like today and shit. It happens so much to you. Yeah. Yeah, I got a haircut today. Like, I went and made a Reddit post about it. %59 48 I don't even know what I'm doing right now. I'm just trying to collect everything before I move on. What about the I had fun using it, but like it's gonna be horrible. Like, it's gonna be overused on the live, so I'm just, I haven't been playing much at a test server. Like, it's gonna be bad. Ooh, I got 11 nades. Alright, I'm pre-medding because I got like 14 medkits. Alright, 10 kills, 23 remaining. Gotta take advantage of this. 500 bullets and AR. Damn it, he doesn't have a nade. He has a nade, I suppose. Wait, do I have any? No, I don't. How young are you? How big is your penis? Shit, dude. Like, a year or two ago, I had, like, the legit answer. I'm gonna just go with 6 or 7 inch. Pretty average size. Oh no. I'd have to re-measure. Like, I doubt it's like grown like freaking 3 inches over the course of a year. What's up, Ben? Ben with the grin. I like it. Shit. Gotta go. Let's wait on that. I don't know if I want to attack that guy just yet. Yeah, like... Oh, that tree scared me. Didn't want to know. He asked. Sorry. Nope. Heck yeah. Pretty decent game. Still need to find some gamers I can actually kill that hopefully won't murder me, because I'm trying to balance out like being aggressive and not being too aggressive when like they got like the upper hand. Yeah, like... Yeah, like, I'm gonna get out of here now. Like, I don't need to be in this. Where are my bullets going? Alright. Didn't have anything I really want. Shit, dude. I need to get my police car and jet. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's how I'm trying to be. I'm trying to be aggressive intelligently. I'm sitting in that guy's car. down there. Jeez. Only got one helmet. Gotta let these guys kill each other off.
No! Holy shit, you're a royalty player and you're that bad. That's insane. Let's go! Oh!
Holy shit! Oh shit. Because like I was running out of bullets, like I didn't want to reload in front of him. I was like, crap, I'm about to get sprayed down while I'm throwing this grenade at him. He was tossing a grenade at me. I ran out. He started crouching up and down on the left side of his vehicle. I thought he was about to freaking and then all my shots are just going and then like he just went to the right and then he started jumping. I was like, oh no. And then all of a sudden I just switched back to the AR. It's like bam 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 and then he died, dude. Oh shit. Thanks for the follow, MTL Price. Holy shit.